offices used on branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She's armed and considered extremely dangerous.
Fate is what it is. half an hour, you'll be transported back to the Ark. Nearly six. Don't be alarmed when the teleportation process starts. It can be quite sudden.
Are you doing okay, Light? Light, I lost contact with you again while you were being teleported. Did you notice anything abnormal? Light, do you understand your role now? You must lift the shackles that bind people's hearts and save their souls. The more souls you save, the more Aradia you can harvest. That is crucial because it means buying the world more time.
Report persons matching this description to the nearest security point. Branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior.
Not Savior's got a job. You're down.
She is armed. Considered extremely dangerous.
We stand now in the Revelers' Quarter. No other place bustles quite like it, not even here in Yusna. The entertainment and the views are the best in the city.
This is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Yusnan branch of the Order of Salvation.
This is for the future.
Issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed and considered extremely dangerous.
Hello and welcome.
Oh, you'll be back.
Morning!
going well.
Oh, you'll be back.
Safety Office, Usnan Branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed and considered extremely. This is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Usnan Branch of the Order of Salvation. A warrant has been issued for the arrest of a woman calling herself.
Not on my watch!
Guards are they're conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous
this
weapon.
This is a broadcast from the public and their office.
A warrant has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself the Savior. She is armed and considered extremely dangerous. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
Behind bars
the
or banished.
The Lord in the Glutton's Quarter is now open and serving brunch. Be sure to drop by and enjoy this spectacular view.
Isn't there anything to do?
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
they're conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
We've all been alive for ages.
Guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security vault. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security vault. Conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security vault.
The festivities are like a drink.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security
vault. I'm hungry.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security vault. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon.
Welcome.
Citizens are asked to report... description to the nearest security officer.
A former actress lives here. I hear she's beautiful.
Do visit us again.
Of course the chaos scares me.
Guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security vault.
Of course the chaos scares me. The city isn't safe anymore.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security vault. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose colored and they're asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
I heard the night lights are almost blinding. I can't wait.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
Thank you for coming. Will you be needing a room? Enjoy your journey.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon.
Enjoy your
Citizens
journey.
Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
Listen, godless libertines! Hear the names of the gods! Lindsay and Pulse! Pulse, creator of this world, and Lindsay the Wise, once stood in opposition.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
Listen, godless libertines! Hear the names of the gods! Lindsay and Pulse! Pulse, creator of this world! And Lindsay's wise! What's good enough?
are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer. Are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
I've lived for so long, it's a memory.
The gate to the Augur's quarter is locked. But for people in the know, there's always the back route.
You managed to learn about the back route into the Augur's quarter. Is that enough?
They're conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
Thank you for coming. Enjoy your journey.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Do visit us again.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Listen, godless libertines! Hear the names of the gods! Lindsay and Pulse! Pulse, creator of this world! And Lindsay the wise! Once stood in opposition to one another, as did the
in. You've got to have some real connections.
If you buy tickets from the tour guide and follow him and his group,
Hallett's guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
Savior.
And just what makes you so sure that I'm the Savior?
His eye sees the truth. It cannot be denied. We are alchemists who seek the ultimate truth of all things. He has used the alchemic arts on himself. Now he possesses the eye that sees all.
So, what do you want with me?
Listen to his oracle. Your true path as the Savior is known. Now it is time you know it yourself.
An oracle? If you've got something to tell me, I'll listen. But I choose my own path.
Listen, Savior. I say to you that which I have seen. Tomorrow, when the sun hangs highest in the sky, you shall meet us in this place. The encounter is ordained.
Hope, what do you make of these so-called fortune tellers?
They don't speak very clearly or quickly. But I think what they basically said was they want you to come back and see them again at noon tomorrow.
It's not much of an oracle. They're just telling me what to do. Well, I'll decide tomorrow.
The Eye has seen.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon. Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
The city isn't safe anymore. The end must be near.
This is a broadcast from the Public Safety Office, Houston branch of the Order of Salvation. A woman has been issued for the arrest of the woman calling herself. She has rose-colored hair.
You want to be saved. Savior's got a job. Hope they find peace.
Extreme weapon.
I can tell you're pretty upset. Want to tell me about it?
Security officer.
What good would that do? You can't teach me how to sing again, can you?
You forgot how to sing?
My voice is just gone. I can't hold a note anymore.
Are you sure you're not sick or something?
My heart, maybe. The cruel bastard, he left me.
And you think he took your voice with him?
You don't understand what it is to perform, do you? He's not just my lover. He's written all my best hits. We were an unbeatable partnership. But then he up and left, leaving nothing but his songs behind. I tried to sing them, but I'm so angry at him, I just can't get the words out.
So you're not heartbroken, just angry?
I don't expect you to understand.
You're right about that. I don't understand at all.
Wait a second. Would you be willing to go and find him for me? I'll make it worth your while. My word is good, I promise.
Why are you asking me?
Because there's no danger he'd fall for you and forget about me.
Don't hate me if he does fall for me.
If he does, I'll hunt you down, tear your hair out, and claw your eyes. Do I make myself clear? Anyway, his name is Birdie. He's the kindest, most gentle man in the whole city. He should be easy to find in a sea of undesirable men.
That's really not much of a lead, but I'm willing to help you out.
What prompted you to take on such a strange job?
I don't know. I think this city must be getting to me.
I checked my files on this Ogle woman. She's a prickly character, to be sure, but apparently she's as good a singer as they all say.
Palace Guard are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair.
That'll draw big crowds and it might end up distracting the Palace Guard.
Citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security.
Be careful around Olga. She's a bit of a diva, if you couldn't tell.
I've lived for so long, I feel like an old woman. Though I don't look it.
Palace guards are conducting a search for the intruder calling herself the Savior. She has rose-colored hair and is carrying an enormous weapon.
This city makes even
citizens are asked to report persons matching this description to the nearest security officer.
You can't truly enjoy this city unless you already have money, and I mean serious money.
That was information about the back route.
Good evening.
Wasn't it?
It's now 7 p.m. and the night festivities are in full swing. The Recreation and Leisure Committee encourages.